at your feet. Positive. Watch your feet.
There must be light magic. What are you doing?
Me? An atomic nature. What are you doing?
What is that thing? This is your fault.
Absolutely not.
Please, help us, new students.
Thank you.
to.
What are these birds doing here?
Watch your feet.
Thank you.
watch your feet. 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 Watch your feet.
The elements answer to me.
Negative. Watch your feet. Negative.
Oh, hey, Dance. Paladin is... Let me check. I have no idea. 282. And I had to break this for you, but the Paladin feels so much better than the Shaman Man. It can actually heal, you know? It can actually heal. Sucks to kill explosives, but other than that. That's why I have my evoker friend over here helping kill explosives. Yeah, it's much different than the Shaman, but the one thing that the Shaman doesn't have is, you know, press one button, heal everything. And the Paladin does have such a button, so.
Watch your feet.
I was trying to run some high keys on the Shaman, and some bosses I just cannot heal. It's ridiculous. Like, I press all of my buttons, I run out of mana, and I'm still behind, so. Anyway, as I said, Paladin gameplay is very nice, as long as it's not explosive weak, because, yeah, usually you don't have an easy way to kill explosives if they're out of range. That's the only thing.
Watch your feet.
Yeah, I know, right? Life happens. Ooh, spicy pool, okay. Yeah, the Shaman changes are very nice. Honestly, I can't wait to try them out. I don't know if they're going to be enough though, because what, my Paladin is like more than 20 item levels lower than my Shaman, and it feels like I'm healing for more, or, you know, it's just better overall. I even played my Evoker yesterday, which is like 360 something, and that feels better than the Shaman. It's ridiculous. It is ridiculous. Yeah, let's see. 15% on healing surge. It doesn't sound groundbreaking, but let's hope. Ooh, I'm so dead. Slot. Oh no. unlucky. No, the pronto was my fault. Pronto was my fault. Oh shit, that's also my fault. Can we move the boss, please? Okay, just kill it. But yeah, like I was not even pressing buttons on this boss and I can heal it, you know? The shaman. Oh, we need percentage. Damn. On the shaman, I press so many buttons. Like, I look at the boss. The boss is like 70% and I'm like at 30% mana. I'm like, what the hell, man? What happened there? Yeah, and then I'm timing like 15s on my 380 Paladin. Go figure. Same amount of DPS, I do like 9k with the healing build on the Shaman too, so you know. It is what it is. Ooh. Okay, Haste Mastery. Better item level, worse stats.